next week. Stay tuned for details.
Buy your prom tickets in the front office. $35 for a single and $55 for a couple.
Juniors only. If you're interested in missing an entire day of school to come help decorate for prom, go see Miss Heath. We have something for you to sell.
And now for Cam on Sports.
Thanks, Carrie. Well, we haven't been on the air for a few weeks, so I'll just give you the skinny on what's happened. Our girls beat Henderson County in the district championship by a score of 53-48 and made it all the way to the regional championship for the third year in a row. Unfortunately, they fell victim to the Lady Colonels there, but it was still a great season. Hats off to the Lady Trojans, especially the lone senior, Kaylee Duncan. Now, as far as our Trojans go, the Trojans recorded only the fifth ever regional tournament win with a 73-68 victory over the Lyon County Lions, but then just ran into a Christian County team that just, they're good. Yeah. Now, anyway, when one door closes, another one opens, and so we'll go right into spring sports. Our baseball team traveled to Hoptown last night and lost, but they look to be on the rebound tonight as they will host Ohio County. Varsity first pitch starts at 5:30. Now, as far as Lady Trojans softball goes, their first game will be this upcoming week on Thursday at home against Paducah Tillman before they travel to Apollo on Friday night. That's all for this week. See you later.
Optimism.
I'm just kidding. His name is Raven Simpson.
Do you have a microwave?
You are now watching Trojan TV.
No, I'm joking. With CDB. Had a baby.
Cry. It made this sound. There ain't no lie, it was fucked to find. People on the left, shake your south side.
Hey guys, this is my friend Logan. His name's Logan Erickson.
Outside, every single girl, shake your south.
Oh yeah. I emerged from this cell, and I will get Drake.
See, here's what he don't know that's coming for him.